How to use ChatGPT to get tax docs in order. As an AI language model, ChatGPT can provide you with general guidance on how to get your tax documents in order. Here are some steps you can take. 1. Gather all necessary documents, make a list of all the documents you need to file your taxes, such as W-2S, 1099s, and receipts for deductible expenses. 2. Organize your documents, sort your documents into categories, such as income, deductions, and credits. Create separate folders or envelopes for each category and label them accordingly. 3. Review your documents, go through each document and make sure it is accurate and complete. If you notice any errors or discrepancies, contact the issuer to have them corrected. 4. Keep track of deadlines, make note of the tax filing deadline and any other important dates, such as deadlines for filing extensions or making estimated tax payments. 5. Consider using tax software. Tax preparation software can help you organize your documents, calculate your taxes, and file your return electronically. 6. Consult a tax professional. If you have a complex tax situation or are unsure about how to file your taxes, consider consulting a tax professional for guidance. Please note that ChatGPT is not a tax professional and this information is intended as general guidance only. For specific advice on your tax situation, please consult a qualified tax professional or visit the official IRS website. Here are some reputable sources for tax documents. Internal Revenue Service, IRS. The official website of the IRS provides a wealth of information on tax documents, including forms and publications, instructions, and guidelines for filing taxes. You can access the website at https://www.irs.gov/forms-instructions. Tax Preparation Software Companies. Many tax preparation software companies, such as TurboTax and H&R Block, offer free resources on their websites, including tax calculators, checklists, and guides to help you organize your tax documents. State Tax Agencies. If you need to file state taxes, you can visit the website of your state's tax agency for information on tax documents and filing requirements. Financial institutions, your bank or investment company may provide tax documents, such as 1099 forms, or your accounts. Check your online account or contact your financial institution for more information. Employer, your employer should provide you with a W-2 form, which shows the amount of taxes withheld from your paycheck. If you are self-employed, you may need to keep track of your income and expenses and file a Schedule C with your tax return. Please note that this is not an exhaustive list and you should always verify the information with the official source or a qualified tax professional before taking any action.